Yo, as you know, it's your boy Mostyn, or at least I hope you know, because as I've seen my YouTube video views is that you don't know shit about me. Yeah, I'm actually doing this video because I feel entitled to doing something, or talking, at least talking about the Cyan Boujee sextape video leak. Do you know what I mean? And I'm also not gonna like quote from other, I might quote, but I'm definitely not gonna go show you, like go browse on Twitter to get like, how can I say, information that would back me. You can go do that on your own, that you're gonna find a lot of information on Twitter, because this topic is like booming. And like, you go on Google and you just type like CN, and then it's all gonna be about the tape mostly. I feel like this is like what major social media companies has been praying for. This is like a miracle for them. Do you know what I mean? And yeah, and I also don't want to take much of your time. Do you know what I mean? So I want to dive into the facts and what I think of the situation from my perspective in general. Do you know what I mean? To start off with it, I would say, like, I'm glad that this video leaked, you know what I mean? Like, when I heard, I came across a video, like, on YouTube that was talking about it, you know what I mean? And I was like, oh, what? Cyan just dropped a sex tape. Like, I just read, like, how can I say, the title of the video, and that was, like, my reaction to it. It's not like I felt like, type away or my views and perspective on her changed, you know what I mean, the way I viewed her, or that I feel different about her, do you know what I mean? It's like, for the fact that I know how social media works, like, do you know what I mean? And second of all, the industry that she's in, because I've been following her, like, I would say, like, I've been following her for at least, like, 3 years now. And always been there, like supporting, commenting, you know what I mean? And we've been chatting. The freak, I want to do your shit, hot booty, fat ass like Eric Cakes, Ben and Boujee, Cyan on my phone, yellow bone, shorty booty bakes. I let him. First of all, I would say, like, I'm an artist, a rap artist, you know what I mean? Independent. So I try to make my own, I make my own moves, definitely. And I know how hard it is in the industry. And even for her as a DJ and a model, it's not like easy. It's not that easy like to get up there, you know what I mean? And plus, I'm not saying like, how can I say, that she dropped the tape for clout or anything that, like that, you know what I mean? The tape just leaked. Do you know what I mean? And it happens to be a good thing for her business, like for this social media, or for clout, whatever case by video, you know what I mean? It's just a good thing for her. Because for one example, there's like this video that I dropped like 5 years ago, do you know what I mean? And do you know how many views that video got? I think like 3, do you know what I mean? And then the sex tape leaked like yesterday. I think, I don't know, I'm not sure, I think on the 7th it leaked. And I went like on this Twitter like just to go see it, like if it's like legit, do you know what I mean? So that was the one reason. And plus, I've heard like this other woman, like oldish lady, that said like, Mulofo or Mutofo, what the guy is, that he made her come 3 times. Do you know what I mean? So I just wanted to see if, how can I say, I just don't, I'm gonna cut it out, definitely, because I don't wanna present it in that way. Do you know what I mean? Because I'm all about growth. So, yeah. plus, how can I say, you guys, I'm not surprised. Do you know what I mean? I'm not surprised. Like, why are you even surprised if you are, or why are you shocked? Do you know what I mean? First, she's a model. And how can I say, it's like 80% of her life is on camera. Do you know what I mean? She doesn't mind saying it. And she, I mean, that's what models do. I mean, she is a model. And plus, so for a camera to be in the mix, it's not an issue for her, first of all. And second, she wasn't the person holding the camera on the video. And it's not like a third person was in the mix filming them, you know what I mean? So basically, it's this Mofolo Molofo. Yeah, I wish that I actually like focused more on this guy's name, you know what I mean? But you know, on the other side, it's like, I don't care about him, do you know what I mean? I don't care about what his name is also. I wouldn't go search it. Maybe if I come across and I read the name, I would remember it. And second, he's not showing his face in the video, meaning that he doesn't want to be known. He didn't want to be known. He just captured the shit that he was doing because he basically just didn't want to forget it. Not that he would forget it, but he just didn't want to think of it every time. He just wanted to capture the shit so that he can look at it, you know what I mean? And relive it over and over because like it was like a dream come true, I would say, you know what I mean? And of course, I'm sure that he wanted that shit to leak. Trust me. Because how the fuck can you tell me that you didn't want that shit to happen? I'm sure that he wanted to leak. He wanted everybody to know because he felt good. He feels like, I'm the dog. Do you know what I mean? He's the man. He's the guy. Do you know what I mean? Because let's say your argument or his argument is like, nah, he didn't want that shit to leak. Do you know what I mean? And if I was like an investigator on a shit on the case, if it was about that, he would be the first suspect on my list. I would go in an interrogation room with him. Trust me. Every man knows that. How can I say? If you don't want this shit to go out or anybody to know about it, you tell the chick like 3.5 times. No cameras. You tell her no phones, no cameras, you know. And on for the half time, you're like, no. Okay, you get the point. Do you know what I mean? But you let her know. You know for a fact that no cameras. The same shit I'm gonna say. If you basically chatting with a girl, a side chick, and you don't want your girlfriend to know. As soon as you have sent that message and it double ticks on that side chicks, how can I say, WhatsApp or whatever, and it shows blue ticks, you press delete. What are you keeping that shit for? She read it. That's what I would say it was supposed to be, but he didn't do it. I'm sure it was on his phone also. So let's say maybe, that's one perspective, obviously. Or maybe it was like, I don't know who this guy is. Do you know what I mean? So I'm also not going to go try to find out more. Maybe it might be a guy that was on her team because she has like this team that's like hardworking. Do you know what I mean? So, and they've been trying to push through. Do you know what I mean? To make her more successful. So if this was also a stunt for clout, and he was perhaps part of the team and so whatsoever, and then this is like one of the best shit that they have pulled. Do you know what I mean? Because I've came across the video on Twitter, and I checked the views. It was like not even 20 hours, bro. And that was, I'm only talking about one since there was like more, how can I say, post on it, and that one had like already like 160k views within 20 hours. Do you know what I mean? So that's like, it's like, if I ask someone, does he or she know who Cyan Boujee is, and they tell me no, I would be like shocked. It's like, what the fuck? People in the parliament is actually gonna be currently talking about that shit. She's gonna be on some e-news or something as well. Do you know what I mean? It's like, you just have to know her. And plus, I wouldn't want her like to even worry about other people's opinions, or whatever the case, or anyone who's like in some bully mode, gonna come around call her like a slut or whatever the case might be, or porn star. You know what I mean? Fuck that shit, I'd say, because first of all, lions doesn't care about the opinion of sheep, and in the business, she's like a queen. You should see her like as a queen of this shit. She's like, it's all eyes on her. Like, she's some Queen Victoria or how can I say, a female Tupac. Do you know what I mean? It's all eyes on her. Do you know what I mean? And she should like, she should just feel like, okay, like, you know me, I don't know you, and that's good for business. Let's go make this money and keep grinding, do you know what I mean? And keep growing in the business. That's just how I see it, do you know what I mean? So, yeah, that's just what I wanted to say, do you know what I mean? Like, even like now that she did the tape, do you know what I mean? I would even like want collab with her in a video like more, do you know what I mean? Because I'm sure that anyone who actually watched that video like twice on Twitter, the sex video, they would actually watch my music video like four times. Do you know what I mean? It's just, that's just like that. It's just like psychologically like that. Yeah, it's all about her. She has the clout, do you know what I mean? She has the clout. I feel like she should like make two TikToks, I would say, from my perspective, the same as Cardi did with that show that she killed, where everybody, most people felt like she murdered Nicki Minaj when she did that shit, where she was performing the one track with her and Offset doing the shit for clout, and then after that, I don't need no press, do you know? I don't need my press, yeah, I saw it. So when they see me, what they gonna do? Bitch, not from the couch, back. Do anything for club, they do anything for club. Do anything for club, they do anything for club. Do anything for club. They do anything for clout, do anything for clout. I say press. CN need no more press. Shorty got a bulletproof vest. The press only talk about the best. Press. CN need no more press. Shorty got a bulletproof vest. The press only talk about the best. Press. Yeah, you heard it. Boston said it. The fuck did you think? Your opinion doesn't matter. I think that she should do that shit. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. And if you liked this content, please like and drop a comment about how you feel about my perspective in terms, since I'm not like everybody else. Yeah, and it's not like I've been like, wow, I can't believe it, you know, like those, I think that's fake. The people that's doing that, it's like, it's just not real. Why the fuck can't you believe your body count? It's like 24 guys a year, and you just saw her with one guy, and you can't believe it. It's like, obviously she has sex, so what? I don't, that doesn't make sense from my perspective. It just happened to be on camera, but that's it, and it's just a camera. Yeah. And yeah, thank you for watching. And as I say, please watch and like and subscribe. How can I say it? Made it more profitable. Do you know what I mean? Like, write down each topic that I actually wanted to address in the right format or order, and then like go with it. But I also don't want to be like that, you know what I mean? Like, try to make everything like so perfect and all that. Like, I just want to be like, if I'm gonna do this and keep on doing it, I want to be able to talk how I talk, with all the errors, all the unedited shit, and all the the language faults or the grammar faults, since my English is not the best, do you know what I mean? So yeah, I want to be like that, you know, like just keep it real, do you know what I mean?
Yo, I dig this woman, so how the fuck can you expect me to not say nothing? You're expecting too much of me. Yay. Press. 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 Press, 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 press. CN need no more press. Shorty got a bulletproof vest. The press only talk about the best. Press, 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 press. CN need no more press. Shorty got a bulletproof vest. The press only talk about the best. Look at the moves, what's next? Making money moves, I don't rest. None of you have what it takes to be a baddie, but you claim cause you fake. Fuck it, fuck it. All of your cloud chasing, acting like you surprised for the tape. Your IP say you watch porn every day. So your YouTube, the CN video got the most views. Wasn't your story to tell, so why are you spreading the news? Press, 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 press. Press, 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 press. Press, 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 press. Press, 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 press. I say press, 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 press. CN need no more press. Shorty got a bulletproof vest. The press only talk about the best. Press, 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 press. CN need no more press. Shorty got a bulletproof vest. The press only talk about the best. Press, 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 press. Press, 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 press. Yeah, you heard it. Most unsaid it. The fuck did you think? Your opinion doesn't matter. Know what I mean? So you don't need to go around YouTube acting all surprised and that. Cause you're not. Stop that cloud chasing shit.